do? Out of the blue, I'm out of clues as to why my own mind likes to bind itself to poison vines. It feels like I take pride in prejudice. Therapist is sick of this. My mind's a build of a nemesis. I'm fucking myself without any protection. Looking for answers, not paying attention. Maybe a remedy's ready for me. Hell, there might even be a collection. Now I face a game of what do I change? Roll the dice, all the same when I hate every part of me. So get fucked. I'm not disguised, frozen.